Today's video is brought to you guys by the Want It app, which is your go-to app for everything sneaker related. Make sure you guys enter the raffle ASAP, which is currently live right now for the Yeezy Foam Runner Ochre. It is available via the Adidas Confirmed app. If Confirmed is not available in your region, go ahead and check your standard Adidas app. Now in today's video, guys, we're gonna be covering everything Yeezy Foam Runner related, from stock numbers to resale. And unfortunately, I got some bad news about this upcoming release, guys. So stay tuned for the video. It's coming right up next, y'all. What's up, guys? Salute. Thank you guys for tuning in for today's new video. I'm JA. Finally, the Foam Runner Ochre colorway is dropping, coming up this Saturday, September the 18th. Now, these joints, we've been waiting on them for a while. They were originally scheduled to drop all the way back on July 24th, alongside the cream clay colorway, but for reasons unknown, have been delayed until now. So let's talk about the colorway. Original images of this color showed that it appeared to be more of like a golden yellow, but actually getting these in hand turned out to be more of like a golden brown, almost tan colorway. So in terms of the images versus the actual pair of Foam Runners, I feel like in hand, they look much better, more neutral, earth tone, and one of the most wearable colorways since the OG Ararat. So in terms of ranking these are definitely high up on the list, and I feel like a lot of people will be checking for this colorway. Now, originally, as I reported, this is the most highly produced Foam Runner. So I have actually seen estimated stock numbers, and while I can't share with you guys the exact number, this is the most highly produced Foam Runner to this date, meaning it has the highest stock of any colorway released ever. So this is really good news, right? Well, kind of. Unfortunately, I do have some bad news to share with you guys about the Foam Runner Ochre. Now, if you guys even just check on the secondary market, apps like StockX and GOAT, you will see that thousands of pairs have already been sold on the secondary market. And there's a reason for that, because like I mentioned, these joints were originally scheduled to drop all the way back July 24th. A lot of boutique and mom and pop stores already got their orders in early. They were just held off by Adidas and Yeezy to be sold at a later date. Now, because of our capitalist society that we live in, a lot of these pairs have been backdoored. Like I said, you could check secondary apps. Thousands of pairs have already been sold. And not to mention on Instagram, I've seen resellers with full size runs of these almost 2 months before tomorrow's release. So it's kind of crazy. So let me give you guys another example. Let's just say that there was roughly about 60,000 pairs of these joints made by Adidas to be sold worldwide. Now, probably 10,000 pairs or so of them joints have already been backdoored, making our chances even more tough to cop. So most of us are gonna have to put our faith in on the Confirmed app. And let me just say, Confirmed is tough. I ain't even gonna lie. For me, it's a no-go. I've only copped like maybe 3 pairs or so this year via Confirmed. So it's gonna be a very difficult cop come tomorrow. And if we happen to miss out on copping these joints for retail, pretty much our only other choice is the secondary market. So a lot of people ask, when is the best time to pay resale and get the lowest price possible? Generally, I would say about a week after, but for today, we're gonna be using my favorite app, the Want It app, to determine what is the wanted fair price and the best time to cop these joints for the lowest available price. So it's as simple as opening up the Want It app. Now, you can either type in the sneaker you're looking for, or you can even conveniently scan the QR code. Boom. Now, once the shoe is loaded up on the app, you can compare the different prices from the top reselling platforms like StockX, GOAT, Flight Club, or Stadium Goods. You can also check the sales history and place bids directly through the Wanted app. Now, my favorite feature, of course, once you enter your size, Wanted will use their advanced analytics to give you a wanted fair price. Now, it looks like the last sale on these Foam Runners was at $240, and the wanted fair price is giving me $328, meaning right now is a good time to buy. Now, obviously, I would suggest for you guys to wait for the retail release. And if you miss out, you definitely want to buy because the price is guaranteed to go up over time. So if you guys are interested in downloading the Wanted app, it's free to download. And of course, I will have a link for you guys in the description down below. Now, for those of us that have never owned a pair of the Yeezy Foam Runners, let me tell you, the comfort level is A1. In terms of sizing, you guys want to go with your normal Yeezy sizing, generally half size up. Now, they do only come in full sizes, so if you're one of those people that fall in between, just go ahead and round up to the nearest whole size. It's better to be safe than rounding down, as you guys never really want to size down when it comes to Yeezy. So even though I mentioned a lot of pairs have been backdoored, this is still one of the highest stock Yeezy produced of all time. So I foresee a lot of retail W's. I'm putting that energy in the air. I know a lot of us are gonna go ahead and cop for retail come Saturday. Now, if you guys wanna see me go live for the release, I'm gonna need a little support from you guys. I'm gonna need everybody to hit the like button. If we can go ahead and get this video up to 500 likes, of course, I will go live for the release. Now, in terms of ranking the Foam Runner colorways, obviously the OG Ararat joints, as well as the sand, we're gonna go ahead and put those joints at number one. At number two, one of the surprise colorways that has been became one of my favorites, the Mineral Blues, but I'm gonna go ahead and have to rank these joints coming in at number three. They are that good. Neutral, very wearable, goes with everything. And then coming in at number four, of course, we got the cream clay joints, and then we'll follow it up with the moon gray. And a lot of people are gonna be hyped for the Vermilion, the Red October foam, rumored to be dropping next month. So we'll go ahead and see how those joints rank once they come out. But once again, man, good luck to everybody, because this is a hot commodity. So appreciate everybody for tuning in for today's video. I'm JA. If you guys found this video helpful, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. Salute, stay safe, stay blessed, guys. And I'm out, y'all.